Good morning, this is Praveen Chaudhary from Centurion Public School, Rayagada. Today, I am going to teach about fraction. So children, before going to teach, I have to give an example. In a school, there are 500 number of students. Out of 500, 200 are boys. And 300 of girls. So out of 500, 200 are boys. So 200 by 500 of boys and girls, 300 by 500. Okay children, so this is called fraction. Today we will discuss about the lesson fraction. So dear students, what do you mean by fraction? Fraction is a whole number. Fraction is a part of whole number. Okay, for an example, fraction is a part of whole number. Okay children, for example, 3 by 4, 7 by 8, 13 by 20, 12 by 16. These are the fraction. So in 3 by 4, numerator and denominator, the upper part is called numerator and the lower part is called denominator. Okay, so in 3 by 4, the upper part is called numerator and the lower part is called denominator. Okay, so in a fraction, the upper part is called numerator and the lower part is called denominator. Okay, clear? Again, fraction is a part of whole number. It is called fraction. What is fraction? Now, the part of whole number is called fraction. For example, 3 by 4. Okay, we'll take 3 by 4. 3 is a numerator and 4 is denominator. And in 7 by 8, 7 is
numerator.
And 8 is
denominator.
In 13 by 13 is numerator. And 20 is denominator. In 12 by 16, 12 is
numerator.
And 16 is denominator. Okay, clear? Now, we are ready to discuss about the types of fractions. Types of fractions. Students, there are the different types of fractions. First one is like fraction. Second one is unlike fraction. Third one is proper fraction. Fourth one is improper fraction. And fifth one is unit fraction. And sixth one, mixed fraction. Okay, these are the types of fraction. First one is like fraction, and second one is unlike fraction. Third one is proper fraction. Fourth one is improper fraction. Fifth one is unit fraction, and sixth one is mixed fraction. So students, we will discuss one by one. Okay, first one is like fraction. Like fraction means the denominator is same in every fraction. Okay, for example, 2 by 6, 3 by 6, 4 by 6 and 5 by 6. Students, look here, 2 by 6, 3 by 6, 4 by 6 and 5 by 6. Every number of these are denominator is same. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes.
Different types of numerator and the same type of denominator. Yes or no? Different numerator but same denominator is called like fraction. Clear? What is like fraction? Now in a like fraction, same number of denominator is called like fraction. Clear? Now come to unlike fraction. What do you mean by unlike fraction? And what do you mean by the unlike fraction? Now, unlike fraction is different types of different values of denominator. Okay, different type of denominator or different value of denominator. 5 by 5, 7 by 9, 8 by 6, 8 by 9, 10 by 30. Okay, look at here. Different types of denominator. Here 5, here 9, 9 again 30. So different types of denominator. Yes or no? So this is called unlike fraction. Clear? Now come to proper fraction. What do you mean by proper fraction? Numerator is less than denominator is called proper fraction. Okay? Numerator is less than denominator. For example, 7 by 9, 11 by 20, 30 by 60, 80 by 90. Okay, here look at the proper fraction. Proper fraction, numerator means upper part, denominator is lower part. So upper part is less than, if the upper part is less than denominator, then that fraction is called which fraction? A proper fraction. Okay, clear? Then here also 11 by 20. In 11 by 20, 11 is less than 20. So it is which type of fraction? Now proper fraction. Okay? So now come to improper fraction. What do you mean by improper fraction? In improper fraction, the numerator is greater than denominator. Okay? The numerator is greater than denominator. For example, 20 by 10, 5 by 2, 7 by 3, 80 by 70. These are called improper fraction. Okay, 20 by 10, 5 by 2, 7 by 3, 80 by 70 is here. The numerator is greater than denominator. Yes or no? So this fraction is called improper fraction. Now come to unit fraction. In unit fraction, the numerator is 1. The numerator is always 1. For example, 1 by 10, 1 by 13, 1 by 16, 1 by 18. Okay? What do you mean by unit fraction? Now, in unit fraction, every numerator is 1. Okay? That fraction is called unit fraction. Now, come to mixed fraction. What do you mean by mixed fraction? In mixed fraction, the combination of whole number and part number. Okay, the combination of whole number and fraction. Whole number and fraction. The combination of whole and fraction. For example, 2, 5 by 10. 3, 16 by 30. 10, 40 by 90. Look at that. So, 2 is a whole number. 5 by 10 is a fraction. 3 is a whole number. 16 by 30 is a fraction. Again, 10 is a whole number, and 40 by 90 is the fraction. Okay, dear students, now class is complete. So we discuss about the next class. Okay, types of fraction over, what is fraction over, types of fraction over. Okay, we will discuss the next class. Thank you. Like and subscribe our channel.